Human meal comedy's honestly possibly the most prominent urban doctrine providing comedians an outlet. Ears to the street, aware we joke heavily. Laughing so hard, we grit to preserve energy. Read the articles, bullets, and blogs, and emails. Hit up the MySpace, see us for more. Entertainment digital magazine distributing the newest and readily available information for you. It's more than a newsletter. Now it's a mixtape, auditory visuals for hot live interviews. Subscribe to each issue. Listen to the podcast, log in, hop in the internet, mosh pit.
Hello, Human Male TV family. This is your host, Misty Anderson, and you won't believe what I have. Like, I'm gonna try and hide their faces, but okay, I can't do it. It's too good. But tell a story and we'll pass it on right
now.
What's up, y'all? What's up?
Hey,
I'm trying to live y'all life.
I'm here with the man. We making it happen.
That's what's up. Okay, so tell us. What's on your professional plate? You got stirring in the morning.
We got this movie over at Springfield called Think Like a Man. Got like
that's
a based off the Steve Harvey book. I'm sure everybody knows about it. I think we got an incredible cast. Taraji, we got Gabrielle Union, we got Kevin Hart, we got Gary Owens, we got Ronaldo.
And then you got Misty Anderson. Look at that.
Right, there we go.
It's going to be on the DVD. Not this DVD, but a DVD.
Well, we're shooting out here in LA. We start on July 6th and comes out next year, April 6th.
April 6th, Easter weekend, 2012.
You guys are working together.
Oh, absolutely.
The producer,
regular producer. Wow. It's a team right here.
Have you guys worked on
projects before? It's our first one.
Dream come true. I get to work out with Will.
That's amazing. How did they come
together? I'm begging for the job.
Nah. You got super lucky.
Don't believe it.
I've been wanting to work with Tim for a minute though. I mean, I've been a fan from Marvel stuff, so really, you know, I want to have the kind of success with this film that he's had with his. You know, Tim does big stuff. He's slumming.
You do too. Both of you guys are big.
Yeah, but listen, big, I do big black shit. Tim does big fantastic stuff.
Say big.
You know, he's just being big.
Takers 2.
Right. Come on now.
I read that on the site, actually.
We might have to wait a little bit before.
You know, we're thinking about it. What you think? You think about the Takers 2? I'm thinking about maybe doing a prequel. You know, thinking about it. Talking about it.
With the same cast?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I can't do a Takers 2 because I killed everybody. So, you know.
That's so true. And I was so upset about that.
Were you?
You had my dad. I was like, dude, just shut up. All the young kids were like laughing at him. He said, come on.
I'm like today. So is he watching on the bootleg at the house?
No. He's actually on family vacation.
Really? I appreciate that. Thank you, Dad.
Yeah,
appreciate
like
that.
Like he had no.
Well,
he
is your dad. You know.
One question I do want to ask you though.
Yes, ma'am.
You went from engineering, right?
I did.
To filmmaking.
Crazy.
Like, how did that happen? Didn't you say, like, forget my degree? I'm going after my passion.
I just, you know, selling weed when working.
Okay, so no, we're not doing weed no more, guys. Say no to drugs.
Say no. You know, I never wanted to be an engineer. You know, I just, it was a means to an end. I was always good at math and science, so stay in school, boys and girls. You two keep me backstage at the comedy store, hanging out with Tim Story, making real deal movies. Shout out to my man James Lopez, who's over there behind the camera, Sony exec extraordinaire. He's like the man behind the men, you know what I'm saying? He's here, and he's like the exec over at Sony. He's overseeing the projects. You know, when you make a movie, it's a lot of people, a lot of hands in there that make it happen. So.
So what advice would you give to people in college or that are in education that like, I don't know what this is, I don't know what this is, but I don't know.
Never give up. That's my advice. Never, ever give up. The dream is not over until you say it's over. I believe that.
Like I always say, no matter what happens, keep shooting. The philosophy is that just keep shooting.
Beat up him.
Right. Yeah.
Film.
Yeah,
you always got to bring that element in.
No violence. No truth. I'm excited.
Like a man, Easter 2012, Misty in the movie. Not that movie, but a movie.
It's okay. You didn't hurt my self-esteem. I'm gonna be
all right.
I mean, I got the interview with the producer on the pressure.
And we are honored. Thank you, Brad.
Thank you.
Shout out to Gary Owen, who that's who you came to see perform tonight. And he's in the movie, so that's great.
Please tell our family where they can find
You know what, for me, my website rainforestville.com. On Twitter is at willpowerpacker. Just call Tim at home, 310-239.
I'm good.
Come on. Thank you. Facebook, Twitter, website.
Yeah, I'm all of that, but you know, I'm too easy. I'm just Googling.
Just Google him, baby. That's it. Watch it. HumorMillMag.com. You guys stay tuned. We got more to come. It's fabulous. We out, right?
We out.
We done.
Human Mill Comedy's honestly possibly the most prominent urban doctrine providing comedians an outlet. Ears to the street or where we joke heavily. Laughing so hard, he grits to preserve energy. Read the articles, bullets, and blogs, and emails. Hit up the MySpace, see us for more. Entertainment digital magazine distributed and newest and readily available information.